genetically different African species exist: the savanna elephant and the forest elephant. The African savanna elephant is the largest, while the Asian and the African forest elephants are of smaller size. On average, an elephant can feed up to 18 hours and consume tons of plant matter, including seeds, and spreading the seeds of trees through its excretion, covering far and wide areas of forests in a single day. Means elephants play a key role by planting trees and fight climate change. Elephants are ecosystem engineers. They push over trees to maintain ecosystems, dig water holes by tusk, and fertilize land, which help other animals meeting their food and water need. Also protecting wildlife from hunters. Elephant populations have experienced significant declines over the last century. The greatest threat to African elephants is poaching for the illegal ivory trade. While Asian elephant populations are most at risk from habitat loss and resulting human-elephant conflict. Conservation International releases its virtual reality film, My Africa. The film tells the story of a young Kenyan woman whose community is working to save elephants' ancient coexistence between people and wildlife. Thanks for watching.